wonder if there's a boba place here.
Thank you.
have a drink, sleep in an actual bed, then get the hell out of LA.
It's cool. I'm looking for Dr. Reed.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then?
Only if I run out of snacks.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay, then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise. Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
I'm Radio Girl. About the vaccine?
Hey, shh. Walk with me.
Oh.
I'm glad you made it. Really glad. But we gotta keep your specialness on a down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC's gonna want to talk to you. So...
Doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Ah. Hey, Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I,
CDC's gonna...
CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now. So glad you're here. Now, they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
Just me? You got a whole village here, Doc.
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
I ain't saying no to a free ride. How does this all work?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then
We're out of food. We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out.
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Sup, Carla.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out there that
you... I just let her go, Doc. She wants to be part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm going to let you out of my sight?
Oh,
I'm going to let you turn into one of them like your mother? Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. This is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
You pendejo.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't wanna draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon.
Oh, okay? Not a problem. I'm going to get real friendly with one of your beds. Can't keep those zombies waiting.
I'm Ken. And this Ray of Sunshine is Ava.
You better have meant that as a compliment.
Out of 10?
Yeah, it's a 6. Lucky I found Dr. Reed. Oh, and you, of course, nurse.
Oh, God!
Worse there?
Yeah, 8, maybe 9? And this is just a partial tear?
Doctor thinks so, but...
But...
He's a virologist. Looks ruptured to me.
Well, is that bad?
Normally, you have an operation. The trouble with Achilles is low blood flow. Makes healing difficult.
I can walk, at least.
Well, sort of. But you cannot push off that foot so you can't run good, or turn fast, or jump far. Out there, you're gonna have a bad time.
Out there?
But don't worry. I'm sure people will bring food for you.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure people will do the right thing.
And I will keep an eye on your infection. Hopefully, you fight it.
Infection? Wow.
Hey. Hey, Rosa.
Hey.
Smile. Might suit you.
Excuse me?
I get it. Life sucks, and then you die. And then you come back as a zombie, which sucks, and then you die again. 4 stages of suck.
Well, what reason do I have to smile if life sucks so bad, then?
Because it would make my life suck a little less to see a cute smile once in a while. Jeez.
Cute? Now I know it's the drink talking.
Thank you.
Come join the convo, grab a bottle, live a little girl. Life is gonna suck. At least live it with a buzz, you know?
I don't really want to drink on an empty stomach.
Christ, you'll never drink again then.
How we looking?
I'm all packed up. Still safe.
Sorry about the welcome. Can't be too careful. If you're staying here, make yourself useful. He's not there. Someone got sick. Now I need to tell him about Bob.
Is the doc gonna be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Who's Bob?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
Hey, none of us smell good. I'll go look. Got nothing else to do.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office. Downstairs, behind the stores.
I'll check it out.
We won't last long without water.